Morning students, how are you? In this video, I am going to teach you math subject. Students, we are going to write number 8. How many ice creams are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 ice creams. Now let's start. Write number 8. Make a curve middle of the box and now make another curve. Touch the bottom line. Now go up another curve and cross this line and then join it at starting point. Okay students, again curve and another curve for bottom of the line, cross the start. Okay students, do practice at home. Bye bye. Take care.